Finally tonight, the winner of our Best Artist Award. It's interesting that Marisa's international career pretty much coincides with the existence of Songlines magazine, which means that when we started, we very early on were writing about Marisa, and we've written about her a lot over the years, and I'm very pleased about that. She's done some amazing things. I got to know her personally because I made a BBC film called Marisa and the Story of Fado in 2006. And so it made me realize the knowledge and passion that she puts into her music. And those of you who've heard her before will know that very well. So since then, she's taken Fado, the story of Fado, even further. So please welcome to the stage Marisa and her musicians.
Espera. nocturno. Obrigada. Muito boa noite. Oh, temos aqui amigos portugueses. Que bom, que bom, que bom. Sejam bem-vindos. Vou-vos pedir desculpa que eu vou ter que falar um bocadinho em inglês, mas vocês devem falar inglês muito melhor que eu, portanto... Espanhol, pues, sí, por supuesto, ¿no? Good evening, everybody. Good evening, Barbican. Good evening to all my... I'm seeing so many friends here seated in the first row and some of them in the other rows. And I'm so happy and so thrilled to be here again singing to all of you. It passed so many, many years since my first time here and singing in London and UK. And receiving this, being here and singing to all of you and seeing all these fantastic and amazing artists receiving so amazing distinctions and awards make me realize how powerful is music, because we have here so many different cultures and so many different people. Thank you so much for receiving us in this wonderful, wonderful way. And I wish you all a rest of an amazing evening. Thank you, Songlines.
Saber porquê, mas depois fica calado e nunca ninguém os vê andarem de braço dado. E nunca ninguém os vê andarem de braço dado. Se me persegues de dia, se à noite sempre o deixas, não digas que é fantasia. Não digas que é fantasia. A razão das minhas queixas só andas enciumado quando eu não te apareço. Mas se me tens a teu lado, nem ciúmes te mereço. Mas se me tens a teu lado, pergunta a lua, a razão por não arde. A ver se pergunta a lua, a razão por não arde.
Obrigada. Thank you so much. I passed about 5 years without being on studio recording, and I have a new album. Name is Mundo. This is not Porto wine. This is tea. I'm so happy because this record Mundo was nominated for a Latin Grammy. It was Amazing, yeah. Wow. So I brought a few songs from this new album. And this next one talks about when we are far from someone, far from love, and everything makes us think about that person. The name of the song is Without You. And when I sing this song, if I'm in a good day, no, if I'm in the bad day, I really don't dedicate it to anyone. But if I'm in a good day, I always dedicate this song to one of the loves of my life, my husband.
Contigo sei
bass. Mr. Yami. This next one is an old one. So I think you know this song. Shall we? Acoustic guitar, Mr. Pedro Joia.
As coisas vulgares que há na vida não deixam saudade, são as lembranças que doem ou fazem sorrir. Fica na história da história da gente e outros de quem deu nome. Lembramos são emoções que dão. A saudade, aquelas que tive contigo e acabei por perder. Há dias que marco a vida da gente. Aquele em que tu me deixaste, não posso esquecer. A chuva molhava-me o rosto, gelado e cansado. As ruas que a cidade tinha, já eu percorrer. As ruas que a cidade tinha, já eu percorrer. Meu choro de moça perdida, gritava a cidade que o fogo do amor sobre os jovens instantes morreu. Bate no vento, trazendo a saudade. Eis que bate no vento, trazendo a saudade. Thank you.
For my friends here this evening is not a surprise. They know a lot about my life. I was born in one of the ex-colonies of Portugal, Mozambique. And I always try to bring a little bit that African part to my music. And one of the African parts that I had, because I grew up in Lisboa, the African part that I had more near me was the African part from Cape Verde. So I was so well received that I learned a few mornas and I learned a little bit more about Cape Verdean culture. And this next song, actually, I'm going to need your help because I'm going to ask you to sing a little bit in Criollo from Cape Verde. So, can I ask you that? Posso pedir-vos isso, por favor? Can we try? Shall we? So, I'm going to say, Creteu, Creteu. And please, you will answer. Are you ready? Are you ready? Once forever, once for all. This is the most near of Cape Verdean Creole that you're going to sing. So you are surprised now. So let's try. Once forever, once for all. Please. Once. It's not bad. Let me see upstairs. Once forever, once for all, please.
Once forever, once for all.
Did you learn this? Isn't it good? I can't see too many lights on my face. So in here, once forever, once for all. Very good. Now I'm going to this side. Once forever, once for all.
Once forever,
once for all. Once forever, once for all. Now it's really good. So, do you know the meaning of Creteu? It's amor, my love, my sweet love, my Creteu. So, if you sing all together, it will be amazing, you know? Let's try. Once forever, once for all. You sing so well in Criollo from Cape Verde. I'm really. Let's go.
Pedaço de céu azul que nuvem nenhum consegui esconder. Já me teve teu esse, mas nunca vou levar-me a sério. Desconfusão que vida é, boa cabeça que te resta. Creteu, creteu, once forever. Creteu, Creteu, once for all, you are the one. Poeta, língua, poesia, riqueza, amor e compreensão. cantaste céu de verão, que incompreensivelmente ainda me amou. Já me sei vez, mas nunca vou levar a sério. Nessa confusão que a vida é, banca beleza, guitarra está feliz. Creio-te-o, once forever. Creio-te-o, creio-te-o, once forever, you are the one. Depois, numa racha, uma cruz e o teu barco negro dançava na luz. Vi teu braço acenando entre as velas das soltas. Já dizem as velhas da praia que não
drums and percussion, please welcome Mr. Vicky Marques. So now I'm going to need your help again. Vicky? Meus amigos portugueses sabem esta canção? Os meus amigos portugueses sabem este tema? Sabem? Então vão ter que cantar para eu ouvir. Mas alto! Em plenos pulmões para mostrarem que estão aqui, em força! De rosas ao peito na roda, eu bailei com quem calhou. De rosas ao peito na roda, eu bailei com quem
roseirinha, roseira do meu jardim. Gostas de mim? Se de rosas gostas tanto, por que não gostas de mim? Quem tem amor e seu jeito? Põe a rosa branca, põe a rosa peito. Quem tem amor e seu jeito? Põe a rosa branca, põe a rosa pálida.
Muito obrigada, muito obrigada, muito obrigada. Thank you, thank you. Hi! Hello! I see so many friends here in the first row. It's amazing. For so many, many years they come to see me. It's incredible. So now it's the time that I'm going to invite you to sing in Portuguese. A few minutes ago you sang in Criollo from Cape Verde. And now, you're going to sing in Portuguese, which is very, very easy. I'm going to say, hi, how are you? Is everything okay? Quem tem amor a seu jeito? Please, you will answer. Colha a rosa branca, põe a rosa ao peito. You always laugh, but you always sing. So let's try again. I'm going to say, quem tem amor a seu jeito? Slowly, 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 you're going to answer. Colha rosa branca, ponha rosa ao peito. Let's try. Os meus amigos portugueses podem ajudar o vizinho, se não se importarem. Ajudem o vosso vizinho. Colha rosa branca, ponha rosa ao peito. Brian Thin, you can help your friends here in the first row, please. You also can help your friends, please. Because they saw so many concerts, they know all the lyrics now. Colha rosa branca, ponha. You see the Portuguese people singing? Why not you? Colha rosa branca, ponha rosa. Slowly, slowly, slowly. Colha rosa branca, ponha rosa ao peito. E não é ponha, ponha, mas é colha rosa branca, ponha rosa ao peito. Colha rosa branca, ponha rosa ao peito. Colha rosa. You know, I use glasses, and I know you are already tired. But I see some faces like these. I'm saying, please, please, let's sing. And have some faces are like this. And the neighbor is singing, you know, and they're like. And have other ones who don't know the lyric, but they just want to pretend like, okay, I'm making part of these, okay, that's good. Music is to have fun. That's why we are all here this evening and to share all these emotions and to be together. So let's have fun. Let's have fun, people. Let's have fun. Colha rosa branca, ponha rosa ao peito. Colha rosa branca, ponha rosa. What you were saying is pick the white rose if you are in love. Or if you find already a love, pick a white rose and put it on your chest. It's very romantic. Colha rosa branca, ponha. Quem tem amor a seu jeito, please. Colha rosa branca, ponha. Seu jeito, colha rosa branca. Quem tem amor? Seu jeito, colha rosa branca. Punha.
arras. Quem tem, amor é seu jeito. Colhe a rosa, venha, põe a rosa ao peito. Colhe a rosa, venha, põe a rosa ao peito. Colhe a rosa, venha.
Make some noise to us. Come on. Some noise. A little bit more energy, show us energy. Ponha a rosa ao peito.
Marisa, ladies and gentlemen. Now, I think she's got one more song up her non-existent sleeves. But at this point, I was going to come on with Jose Mourinho, who is a big fan of Marisa. However, sadly, he couldn't come. And I wonder whether he's filling out an application form for the Sam Allardyce job. But so it's fallen to me to have the honor of presenting Marisa with the Best Artist Award 2016. I'm going to take it away to the gift wrapping again afterwards.
But, yes.
So you don't have to do the last song.
You know, I love Jorge Mourinho. Is one of the best coaches in the world. But these have a fantastic flavor. Because Simon knows me so well. He was one of the first persons who really bet on me as a singer. He never say, let's not try to do these. He always have a smile and say, let's do these, always with big ideas, and always treat me like a queen. Thank you, Simon. Thank you, Songlines.
All right. We've got nice gift wrapping outside.
Okay, thank you.
So, thanks, good night.
So all these awards that I've been receiving, and this award not only belong to me, belong to all of them. Belongs also to all the crew who make the possible and impossible to all my concerts being fantastic with sound and light and everything. Belongs to all of you because you've been supporting me for all of these 16 years. And belongs also to my Portuguese fans and to my family. Muito obrigada. And I'm going to finish with Paixão. Thank you so much. It was wonderful to sing to all of you and to be here in this beautiful, beautiful evening. Thank you. Obrigada. Muito obrigada a todos. Como é que eu hei de apagar esta paixão?
arriscar-me no jogo e dizer-te que sim. Um verso que se rejuga, um verbo e a fuga por dentro de mim. Vou pôr minhas mãos no fogo, arriscar-me no jogo e dizer-te que sim. Como é que eu hei de apagar esta paixão? Como é que eu hei de apagar esta paixão?
Thank you so much. Actually, I didn't prepare nothing. And suddenly I was on the backstage and I said, why not to bring something that I used to do in the beginning of beginnings of beginnings of beginnings? And bringing to you the most traditional way how I learned to sing fado, and how we traditionally sing fado. So, thank you once again for all your support. It was amazing. Hope to see you soon.
Eu queria cantar de um pé coração pátrio tem